Number 18 outside Vicarage Road is finished. Watford 1, Everton 0. Marco Silva's Everton 0. Baz, that's sweet, isn't it, today?
Absolutely sweet. It wasn't a great game. It wasn't a fantastic game. Atmosphere was fantastic today. I think most of our fans actually got behind our team today, which was absolutely brilliant. If it was like that every week, it would be fantastic. The important things about today was the result, obviously, getting one over Marco Silva. And he's getting sacked in the morning. I've just heard.
Check him.
Yeah. Yeah, he's getting sacked in the morning.
Oh, mate, imagine how sweet that would be. But as you mentioned, the fans, I think that's a massive point, Baz. They were fantastic. And you've been obviously critical in the past about the atmosphere at Vicarage Road, but I thought they did turn up today.
Today, fans were brilliant. All around the whole stadium, you know, it was just absolutely brilliant. It was like that every week. I'll be a happy boy. You know, I've had good comments today because I've been good boy today. I haven't been nasty or anything. I'm not even drunk today. I'm not a pisshead like I normally am. And it's been just fantastic. What's ruined it, and I've got to say this, is what's just happened down here. Because that has just ruined it. You know, there's no need for that.
Yeah, there's a lot of police down there. Yeah. We'll have to see how that comes out. But touching on, obviously, two big games for Watford in our season. Obviously today, which we've managed to get through, and then next week, next Friday, FA Cup away at QPR, we can get to the quarterfinals. We could have a really good cup run, Baz. How important is next Friday?
Next Friday is very important, because it's one chance we've got of getting some silverware for a change. We're going to get through QPR, and we're going to get Palace in the quarterfinals at Wembley, and we're going to beat them for a change. A new Wembley, how good would that be?
Mate, imagine. It's a big game next week, isn't it? Because today, obviously, it was all about the whole Marco Silva thing. We wanted to get over him, and we managed to, but an FA Cup run would be brilliant for the club, and we've got a brilliant chance next Friday to do so.
Yeah, we have a brilliant away day. It's a good, should be a good Friday night out. Today was an absolutely brilliant 3 points, well earned. I think all our team stuck in and played really well today. I don't think anybody really played really badly. Even Andre Gray was fantastic today.
You know, great sub from Javi.
Oh yeah, absolutely brilliant. But his £18 million tag was worth every penny today.
Yeah, you know, it was worth it.
Absolutely, he's paid for his worth now. So, you know, as far as I'm concerned, he's a legend now. You know, that one match.
That one match. Anyway, Baz, yeah. Thanks for coming on, pal. See you next
no
Friday.
Worries. Top yeah, man. Of course you will. See you later.